All right, everyone. Hello and welcome back to the stream now. I am Razim, and Kerr refused to play the pizza game, so we got a donation to get chapter 2 of Poppy Playtime for him. So this is Courage Martin's frightful tales in Pop Goes the Lion. Okay.
Please have mercy.
We have mercy.
I don't want to go.
Well, you gotta. The recording
Listen, sir,
is started.
You're still stuck in the factory. You just have to escape it now.
It's okay.
New toys.
Close that.
Oh, I didn't know they actually had stuff.
And you clicked it again. Chapter 2, Fly in a Web. With Poppy now free, the situation begins to change rapidly while you search for any way to escape the factory. Scoot up.
I don't wanna.
Scoot up.
I'm not getting you out of there. You're getting yourself out.
Playtime Code's new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Mommy Longlegs.
Hi!
Wake up.
Wake up.
I don't wanna.
So I guess this one is Simon Says. Are you good at Simon Says?
Yes, I think. I don't want to go.
Well, it's too late. Why are you trying to break the light?
Clearly, he was trying for a secret.
Look at those happy paintings on the wall. You're not gonna try those doors?
Nope.
Well, you're lost.
See? Hallway Coon is safe.
Huggy's there. Hallway Coon was clearly not safe for that one.
Hi! Let's try the door first. Nope. Didn't think so. What?
Keep going.
That did not work the way I wanted it to.
Maybe put this. Both up there?
Nope.
Okay.
Here's one. Dang it. We'll practice. There we go. We just have to do
it. Oh, look at the dead dinosaur.
Hello, Dino-kun. Alright, let's practice this jump because I'm...
No, dead dinosaur.
Probably going to have to do this when she's chasing me. Okay.
Go up and press E.
Does someone need a hug?
No!
Have a hug.
Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite. Come closer, friend. I'll squeeze you until you... Does someone need a hug?
I don't want to go.
Sees you when you're playing. He knows where you are. Try grabbing the boards with both hands. I'm curious. Nope.
Nope.
Well, the lower ones. Oh.
Nope.
As Stanley pushes buttons all day. And Stanley died again. Well, that physics was fun.
Hilarious.
Oh, God.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19...
I was enjoying that till the end. Oh. Hello, Vent-kun. You're open.
Go look at the cat bee.
I did. The cat bee-kun.
Bee-kun.
Yes, this does. This totally screams, totally legit.
She's nice, for now.
Oh. She does seem that way, at least.
I wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. Like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coke, and I have it. I'm gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here. Come on. While I'm still a doll.
Trying to figure out how.
There's a ladder.
Wait, where's Ladder-kun? Oh, there's Ladder-kun.
Don't you want to come with me? You're making me sad.
Okay.
Actually,
grapple stuff? To your right.
Your other right?
I got hold.
Should be able to follow you through the vents. This way.
She sees you. You don't like the doll, Toshime? I mean, at least for now, the doll is friendly.
That's why we practiced. A buzzy bee, that's me.
I think that's supposed to be busy.
Oh, busy bee.
Again, I think.
This is Sparta!
I'm going to need you to trust me.
Whoa! So about that. About that whole trusting you thing. Do we take a rain check on that? I'm not. No. No. I have to go down the pit, don't I?
I believe you do.
I don't want to go down there. Oh. Wait, what?
Okay, so they have little gates that pop up when you power each one. Hold up. That one had a red one, and a red top. The other one had a blue one, so maybe... You have to hit both of those lamps. Ow.
Wait, I know.
Oh. We're learning.
Okay.
Nice.
Booyah. Mm.
One moment.
Hey there, Karma. Okay, let's go.
I'm alright, just tired. How about yourself? Okay, all you have to do is obey the rules.
Oh boy. Oh God.
Oh, this menu's different.
New menu. All right, everyone. I need to run real quick. I'm going to go grab Aram and bring him back here. And then we will continue in just a few minutes.
Okay.
All right.
So now they're... Never mind.
All right. Well, let us go ahead and pause the recording for a little bit. We'll be back shortly. All right. Well, Kerr has returned, so I'm going to turn the stream back over to him with Poppy Playtime. Thank you all for participating in the marbles. Give us just a moment here.
Nina.
All right. Hi. That's Grissom.
Hey there.
Hey, Karma.
So she said go to the music thing?
Yep.
Wait, a green hand?
Yep.
Huh.
Preparing for departure. 3, 2...
Chugga 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 choo choo hype train.
Hi kids, welcome to the game station. I'm Stella, and we've got 3 super duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing musical memory. See you in a bit.
Speak up.
I know, sorry. I wish I could get on the train. Oh boy.
I know when your birthday is.
They want you to leave.
June 28th.
You want blue?
Gosh, I even forgot what he said. Something about getting on the train and leaving. Ugh, even I'm getting tired now.
Here we go.
This is the room you're supposed to go to. She was very clear about which room you were supposed to go to.
Mm-hmm. But I couldn't get there. Sorry. So it holds electricity for 10 seconds and can be used to power other systems. They are on the same timer. They only you hold it for 10 seconds. And it can kill you. Joy. Thank you. Use your grab pack responsibly.
So apparently the red one, or the green one, can hold electricity.
That. Oh boy. Safety first. For stream raiders real quick. Start the battle. Victory!
Yay!
What?
The scrolls? Rewards?
Just random.
Random? Okay. Let us continue onwards.
The archer on the left.
This one?
Yeah. All right, everybody, this one, hold up. I'll do it. Don't forget, with this particular map and boss, we need you guys to spread out. So, place your troops, everybody.
And back to the game. Hey, it worked.
Nice.
I don't want to go though. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
The simple basics of society, right?
The wish. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. I know when your birthday is. June 28th.
Oh God.
What?
I don't want to go.
You still don't like the puppet?
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Oh, isn't it amazing? Mommy hasn't seen the place I've been running in years. Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat.
Time.
I don't want to go.
And on the menu is lying.
So, what do you guys say? We could just say we won?
No.
Boo. Boo.
Red. Blue. Red. Green. Blue. Red. Green. Yellow. Blue. Red. Green. Yellow. Blue.
You were gonna have to,
white, green, red, blue, red.
Hit, you know, both the red and blue button.
White, green, red, blue, red, orange.
Oh God. Oh God. Sorry, I'm quiet. I'm so focused here. This thing is just like, I can hear him getting louder as he's coming down. God. God, I just don't know how many rounds there are. Because I know this next round's going to try to throw a trick at me again. Oh, God. Wait. Hang on. The sign is yellow, but it says blue. Which color do I do?
What did he say?
They said blue.
Okay.
But, okay. We're just gonna follow that.
Blue J.
Blue J?
Blue J. Orange? Red, yellow, blue, green, violet. I think it's orange because of the screen.
Try it.
Nope.
Oh.
I know. Oh God, really?
Smiley face, violent question mark, Linda, question mark, question mark, blue, yellow, jag, organ, jag, organ, heart, so that green, snowflake, yellow, fire.
What, you didn't want to get eaten?
It broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Take it. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
You all right there, Kerr?
Yep. Oh, crap.
Hi.
Just look around here real quick. Thank you for the head pats.
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline. What do you call a dino with one eye? Do you think he saw us?
Kerr's not doing well.
These are all different toy ideas. Multiple cases of children receiving third degree burns.
Oh, oh. The oven, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there he is.
Sir poops a lot. Whoever made this should feel ashamed. Sabotage has since been dealt with. Barrel of Huggies, choking hazards. Here's one. Orange robot toy. After considering both options, management decided to go with Mommy Longlegs as his playtime co-host stretch toy concept. I like him personally. Daisy, marionette. Too scary for young children. Children test audience cry during Daisy's performance. Kick Me Paul. Nobody likes him. Laughed out of presentation meeting when revealing Kick Me Paul. Poor guy. Never had a chance. Alright, so we need to get up there. Nobody's perfect. Be yourself. Being yourself must not impact Playtime Co's rules of conduct. My Long Legs concept V1, V2. Too freaky for target demographic. Design needs a simpler color palette and a simple body shape. there's a tape here. Tape. We need a. We're looking for a blue, a teal tape. The shells are so dark, though, it makes it hard to see. See if we can find that tape around here. Could be around over here. Surprise hair, not enough marketing design. Saw it. Whoa, that was crazy.
Are you spanking the ass? The butt? Why are you spanking the butt?
So I'm trying to figure out where I wanna, where I'm supposed to use the power at. There's the crane. Maybe, oh, maybe that's where I'm supposed to use that. I think I figured it out. Yep, okay. I know where it goes to go. I have figured it out. We're supposed to go under it? Or maybe I'm supposed to pull the lever.
Ah, yes, quiet puzzle solving. Probably because we're all tired or something.
No, I'm trying to just...
But I'm tired. I would like to go rest. Goodbye. Have a wonderful time in this toy factory that you are somehow still escaping.
Trying to. Oh, that's what I gotta do. I can move it. I am smarter than a crane. He has done it. Dang it.
Sorry about that. I needed to step away.
Yes?
You gotta talk up more.
I know, I'm sorry. We were trying to figure out the puzzle. There we go. We got it. I have Balcoon.
You can't go that way.
Oh, so we gotta go this way. Yeah, that doesn't look scary at all.
Hey, she said as long as you follow the rules, she won't kill you.
But am I following the rules right now?
I don't know, are you? Here.
I'd say let go.
Oh, hang on. I got an idea. See if I can. There's the spot I need to hit there. I got it. There we go. Now we're thinking with portals.
Not sure these qualify as portals.
Now we're thinking with portals. Hi. Oh boy. Oh, shh. Try to barricade the door.
Whoa, you did fantastic. Who gave you permission to be this smart? Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wag-a-Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Mommy's super proud of you.
Mommy.
Wag-a-Wuggy. God, I don't want to go. Oh god, Wuggy's gonna come back. I did not expect that door to open. Hanzu!
All the hands.
Actually, that reminds me. I'll check Stream Raiders in just a second. Hey, stop!
Closet.
Actually. Thank you.
you just gotta spam them with something else. Oh, the other parts of the code are.
Mm-hmm. All right, so it's. All right, so there's only so many combinations it can be.
Are you really going to try and figure it out? Read the thing again.
This is the first. We have the combination of it. So. Yes.
Yeah, you're kind of going against the rules here.
I know. But when you have homicidal creatures bent on your destruction.
I mean, she's not bent on your destruction as long as you follow the rules.
We can brute force it. It was just going to take a long time to brute it. Fine. Speedrun strats. I don't want to phase the killer monster, okay? Yeah, I'm looking in there, you guys. And I'm just saying. Going back to the train and just trying to brute force this code seems like a really good idea. I didn't give a promise. She just said if I didn't follow the codes, well, she would eat my innards. I mean, well.
While you're still alive, don't forget that.
That's true. If she catches me.
And exactly what Toshime said there.
I think I could try to break the code. Instead of, you know, dying horribly, like I'm going to.
Welcome to Wackawuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
Oh, God. Did they make it so you can't break the rules, Toshime?
Okay, so I did look it up because I was curious.
Mm-hmm.
First off, that is not the order you press them in.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going to say more than that, but that first piece you have, you would have gotten nowhere with that.
Okay.
And secondly, it is randomized every time, so you still can't get the code.
Okay.
If you do finish it, it may have been patched, but if you do manage to guess it correctly, the chapter will end as it usually would. Poppy will still say her end of chapter monologue, despite not being rescued.
Okay.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them,
so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
What did she just say?
The toys usually have strings on them to pull them back if they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Ah.
Oh, God. I don't want to go.
Stream Raiders.
Oh, God, it's that game.
Uh-huh.
You are much braver than me. I can't even watch gameplay of this game.
Is it that bad for you?
Yes. See, Phasmophobia is bad, but at least I have people with me. This is way beyond that.
Alright. Let's go. Start the battle! Any hints to guess the combination?
Nope.
Please?
No, literally, I don't have any to offer.
666.
They're all completely different every time.
Oh.
666.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die horribly. I am going to become num-nums. Hype! We win! Alright, let's get those out. Alright, let's place your troops, everybody. What do we want to play this time?
Archer.
Achakun. Hey everyone, place your troops. Alright. And let's get back to the game. Or we can just stay around and talk, everyone. We can talk. Doesn't that sound nice? You guys can hang out with us?
No.
Happy fun times?
These are the happy fun times.
These aren't happy fun times.
These are exactly what you mean when you say happy fun times.
Oh, God. I'm going to die.
Now instead of one.
Shh.
Behind you. The prototype has saved us. Isn't he wonderful? I saw them sneaking out of there, and you missed them. Attached to them,
so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the chair. It's hard to see them. It's so dark. I'm trying to listen for them.
Have fun.
behind you. To your right.
Where? Thank you. Gosh, darn it.
Good night, Octodorable. Octocute.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Alright, I need your help here. I can't see them.
Left bottom. Keep going. Left behind. There's one near.
Gosh darn it. I can't see them.
When it's... you start hearing that, don't let them near you. Get up.
Alright.
So they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Let's try this.
Have fun.
Dead. I couldn't see him that time.
There are fates worse than death. Get up.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them. So they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Look up. Okay. Try.
Yeah, go ahead. It's not scary, I just can't find him.
He is loose. This is an emergency lockdown.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children.
Okay.
Have fun.
Yeah, this part doesn't seem like it's that scary so much as just...
It's finding him. It's so dark. I can't see him very well. And I'm trying to keep watch over every area. That's the hard part. Keep your track of them. I need light.
Yeah, I got a bit further.
In this case, what you do? Fireball.
In this game,
that should help.
Strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back. At least, when they maybe. Got too close to the children. Have fun.
I'm not so sure that actually will help, but. Come on. This is not easy when I'm this tired. Not easy at all.
Watch out for that right hook.
Right.
bodies in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Oh, just hurry it up. Kind of freaking. What even is this supposed to be for the children?
They have to shoot them.
They do this for children?
Yep. You were so close there, it felt like.
Yeah, this particular one,
game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
Some of them don't even growl when they're about to attack. Yeah, they're general wuggies. I don't know if we can get past this.
We can give it a few more shots.
Oh, there.
You're better at this actually than I am, though.
I could possibly do it.
My bad. No, it's just... it's finding them. It's seeing them is the problem. That's where I'm having my issue. I can't see them. I was going by sound for the most part.
I'm just shaking too much. Because tired and I need food.
I can try to take over, but I don't know if I'll be able to make it past this year.
I mean, Jim's pretty good at a lot of games.
We may need help. blasting these fuckers back to the Stone Age.
What's the controls?
Left or right click. WASD for move.
Oh god.
Hit escape to get out.
Poop.
Yeah. See, look around at all the circles. Take note of those. That's where they can come out of. So there's a couple of hidden ones. When they got too
close to the it would probably help if you had audio.
Do I need audio?
Yes. It helps. It does. You can hear them.
Okay.
It's the red circles that are harder to see.
Hopefully that's on good.
I need to get used to.
Yeah, you're good. Prepare to die a lot, just like we were.
This?
We don't know.
Yeah, we have no idea.
You did better than I do.
Jumped back, even though he's sitting way back behind Jim, and Jim wasn't even there.
I feel jealous of you two. On Jim's first try, he made it as far as Zim basically did.
Notice, but when one's about to attack, it does a growl.
Mm-hmm.
Finding those things though is just fucking bitch.
I'll get it this time.
I don't really have any
toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun.
I thought you were about to die. I heard the growling getting louder. And then it's like, I hear the ding. It's like, oh. Huh. Good job. I thought I was going to take at least a couple more tries there.
So they send the noodles, sauce, and...
For these ones, because if not, it can be bad plus the size. Mm.
So what did she say that I missed?
Oh, congrats. You did it. Here's the next piece.
Karma, it was Chim that managed to do it.
Yep, Chim got through it. Where's the hand at?
It usually comes down the top.
There it is.
Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
Muda, 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 muda. That's because this is where they would give the kids them.
Oh.
So they could play the game.
So they gave kids something with conductive wiring?
Uh-huh.
It's quite
can see the bar up there.
You need to get closer.
Yeah.
Didn't try to jump on the railing.
That's just what I would.
Nope, that worked.
Inching forward. Is that maybe something you can collect?
Yep.
Ah! Kissy Missy.
Yee-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
And now you fall to death.
You have to restart that entire thing again.
Press the button to feed me candy. Nom nom. Feed me more. Nom 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 nom. More. More candy. Nom 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 nom. Okay, no more candy. My tummy's full. Nom nom nom. I said no more. Nom nom nom. Stop. Nom nom nom. Click the button to feed me candy.
Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do horrible things to you. Stream Raiders time. Let us start the battle. Victory!
Oh, both my quests are done.
Yes.
Cool. On the left, quests. No, click on the button. Collect those. See if there's new ones.
Nothing new, it looks like.
Then you'll just be placing Razor for the rest of the night.
Okay. Let's place our troops, everybody. And let's head back. Okay.
Kind of standing for a bit, because I'm afraid if I sit down, I'll fall asleep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey there, Pam. Good to see you.
Hey there.
So, Pam, if you're looking for somebody to yell at for me leaving Utah.
Oh, what?
The guy right here that's playing the game.
Hang on.
He's the one that, you know, came to Utah and stole me. Just so you know. I don't know. They seem friendly enough.
through.
They seem friendly.
Wait. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, friend. I appreciate it.
You have a 6-hour day left?
Mind if I film this?
Oh, not at all, sir.
That's what I like to hear. So, Marcus, what happened?
You see, I was heading home for the day when my APRs realized that I left my bloody wallet in the cafeteria. So, I'm running through the lobby. And that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nab the bloody yoke and be on me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was dithering about the bloody hallway.
Thing. You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you?
Your voice
actually,
is
never
ambrosial.
Mind, get out of my sight.
I also have plastic silverware and plates right out there.
I'll just use my bowl. General reactions pack. All right, let me get that sent. Your cards have been sent. Good luck. You need to talk more.
Sorry, I was trying to figure this out. I just did. Okay, I know what I need. I know what I need to do now. I gotta move the cart. Cartcoon. To me.
And Stanley died again.
But I didn't die this time.
Ron MC's Kerr died again.
Oh, sweet, the gate stayed open. Come on, Barry, we're going on an adventure. We're going on an adventure. We're going on adventure. Go, Barry. Barry, save the day. Thank you, Barry. Why are the lights blinking?
Because it's a horror game.
Okay, this is back at where I was before. The Wackawuggy. Why do I hear my heartbeat? Why do I hear my heart?
Is that your real heart? Because I don't hear anything.
I thought I did.
Anthony underscore Silverwood is dancing with the crabs.
Dancing with the crabs. Red, yellow, blue, red, blue. Red, yellow, red, blue. Okay, I see. Must be sequenced out. Oh, okay, they have to be like this. Okay, so this is how it's supposed to be. And now I need to figure out the combination to push. Alright, so... Sorry, I'm just messing around. I love it, you guys.
You really want to try and solve that, don't you?
Uh-huh.
Cramps.
Do it probably. I was trying, okay?
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good. Seems like you're ready for the final game, statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Oh boy. Hello.
Hi there, Lyndon.
I am smarter than a door.
Are you sure? Because so far that door seems to be getting the best of you. Then again, I've got no idea how to open this thing either. Hey there, Pixel Man! Good to see you!
Hey, Pixel! How can I open this door? Am I missing something?
Those the gods wish to destroy, they first make mad! Mad!
Alt Pool 234 has summoned the one, the only, the Sable Rune.
Alright, you gotta go switch the app card. It requires keyboard.
Okay. Walk me through again.
All right. The VSF.
Avatar selection. Upper right. Click that. Now we'll move over to VTuber Plus. Hit 1 on the keyboard. Wrong keyboard. Move quickly to VSF. Click select. Now arm angle, fix that. Not that much. There you go. Control, shift, H. Wrong keyboard.
H?
Yeah. Control, shift, H. There you go. Now on VTuber Plus. Control, shift, 1. Alright, there you go.
I has done it. I've done the thing. Julie, do the thing. Alright. Now, can we figure out how to do this? Can we be smarter than a door? Am I just missing something?
Julie, do the thing! Julie, do the thing! Julie, do the thing.
It's got a big blinking red light on it. Hang on. Nope. Wonder if maybe I need to get up there.
I have a feeling that's probably where you're supposed to go. Because you've tried it every other way, but it won't work, so I think you need to get up there and pull it up.
So I'm trying to figure out how to get up there. Anyone have any ideas? Oh! That's an idea. Left is what you are holding.
The Inferno begins!
Go Razor. Zoroark 720 chooses you.
Zoro, unfortunately you have wasted that card. I apologize, but it does say specifically there that you cannot do that when the cooldown for the other one is active.
Thank you, Toshime. Thank you, Karma. I appreciate the help.
Do you want to play with PJ? Caterpillar or Pug? I'm crawling on all 400s.
All 400s?
I'm hungry for some delicious bones. Do you have some bones for PJ?
Got it! Alright, so what did I open up then? With that.
Maybe you didn't actually get it? Or is it? Oh.
There it is.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you.
Fuck.
If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
He's lovable.
No.
They said he's lovable, therefore he's lovable.
No. No, he's not. He wants to eat my bones.
Red light.
Please, no. Please, get oh, God.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone, it's you.
Hmm.
a wise choice for leader.
Zoroark 720 has purchased 4 avatars and Martin's packs.
Thank you very much for supporting the channel, Zoro. Enjoy the cards. You know, you can look around like
this. I was.
Hit escape.
Hang on.
Zoroark 720 is making you mini-sized.
Alright, switch back over. And click on VTuber Plus. Control Shift 5.
You is tiny?
Minicam.
Nice to.
Yeah, Zoro played the minicam card. I'm rather surprised the tail cam and paw cam cards don't get played. Oh, come on. You almost threw yourself out of the chair there. Nobody is here by choice. Get up.
I am frustrated. I had that. I got robbed.
Does it actively stop you from moving?
No.
I'm curious what'll happen if you move when they are on.
Duke.
Is actually the easiest one for you. Also, those lights up there?
Yeah, they're rings. I can swing to them.
Huh?
Yeah.
Because I think it's easier for the guy following you to
Mm-hmm. Where's the hole? Sorry.
Oh, now I'm hearing it.
Yeah, I heard that before when I was on the stairs.
Zoro, no taking the clothes off my boyfriend. He's mine.
Mommy long legs and family.
Stream Raiders is ready.
Yes, it is.
But we're not going to run another battle tonight.
Let's go, everyone. Last battle for the night.
The dog gives you very friendly hugs. The dog-a-pillar or whatever it is.
The dog-a-pillar. It's PJ Pugaplier, thank you very much.
Pugapillar.
Pugapillar. It's creature that tried to kill me. Alright, so let's jump back into the game.
Hello there, Woestein.
Hey. Alright, we're back. trying to figure out if I can find the tape.
I want you all to know something, a super secret. Are you all ready for this secret?
Meow, 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 but...
Kerr is cute. We're gonna press a button on the sign.
I was gonna go back. Got it. Got the toy.
Yeah, you got the toy.
Now hand it over.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Not me.
No, I need it.
Oh, I'm not allowed to have a toy?
There we go. Alright, then we had to head to the game station once we get this one. Bunzo!
Zoroark 720 says, good job.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, that's one of our new custom animation ones.
Do 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 do.
To do it. I love
Hello
you.
Hello there, love broken.
Do you love me? Dance with me. The button hurts me.
The button hurts me. I am hearing the itsy bitsy spider. Please tell me I don't have to go that far back. Okay, it's the gap. No green hand. Okay, we did not die. That's good. Is that where I need to get to? Oh, that opens up once. So how do I get over to you? Trying. I just want to see something.
Duke.
Doesn't look like I can actually use that. not working. How am I supposed to get through here? I screwed it up. Okay, I deserve that. I know what I need to do now, though. Okay. I know what I need to do. We figured it out, boys. We figured it out.
Just so you all know, he is wiggling adorably in the chair.
And Stanley died again.
Pause.
What's up?
We need to change it back to the regular cam.
Okay.
Mini cam time is over. So click VTuber Plus. Control Shift 1. Alright. Back to the game.
And Stanley died again.
No! I heard that and I missed my jump.
And Stanley died again. Intense internal screaming. Got it. This time we got it. I'm sorry, what?
9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
And Stanley died again.
Forget, guys. I love to have clips. Please, please clip it. Especially moments like that.
What am I supposed to do with this?
I would say red, yellow, blue...
Green, red, yellow, blue.
Or back. Wait, what? Why are you going the opposite direction?
Green, red, yellow, blue. Oh wait, no, hang on. Green. Red. Yellow.
It's back, you gotta reset it.
How do I reset it?
Put them all down. Oh wait, it looks like, all right. I would say red.
Red.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Blue, then green. Or maybe it's just a matter of being fast enough. Okay, so red first, because one.
Yeah, red, blue, green, yellow.
Oh man, I was supposed to go up here.
Jerk.
I think that was just a scare thing. Supposed to die, but you apparently broke the game.
Wait, so what was supposed to happen? What was I supposed to do?
Oh, I think you were supposed to kite her around and then lure her in here and get her into the fire.
Oh, grapple up into the hole. That's where I thought so. I realized that afterwards. But it's like, wait, I'm missing a gear.
There's a gear sitting off to the right down below. Look up to the right. More right. See the red?
Gear. I probably can't use it here. Oh, yep, can. Am I supposed to hide in here later?
I hope not.
Just trying this just in case. This time we were ready for it. Tried to grapple up. I missed the shot.
I made that shot.
Yeah, but you did get held up on a few spots.
Yeah, okay.
At least grabbing it.
Yeah.
You can die later.
Get up. I just couldn't make my swing. Okay. Good. Don't turn around and look. That's how you slow down. That's how you get killed. Every second of speed matters. Stuck on there.
Didn't pull up pull yourself up enough for it.
Yeah.
Mama.
Yes! Thank you.
Fuck you. I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, what? What the hell was that?
Nom nom nom. Nom de gum nom nom nom.
Yeah, we're not gonna question it. We're just getting the hell out of here.
Log code 08502. In relation, experiment 1006. The prototype. A close call occurred this week in which he nearly breached containment. The prototype seemingly disassembled the digital alarm clock within his room and utilized the battery, along with several other components, to create a laser pointer, which he then fired into the security camera, disabling it. These actions allowed him 28.3 seconds completely unmonitored. Once function returned to the camera, the room appeared to be empty. One surveillance specialist went in to confirm his absence. However, upon opening the door, she realized that the prototype had hidden in one of the camera's blind spots. The prototype attempted to escape through the open door. However, another surveillance specialist was able to remotely relock the door, despite the other specialists still being inside. One casualty occurred. The prototype seems to possess an unprecedented level of intelligence beyond that of all other test subjects, as well as an alarming willingness to commit violence. Further suppression treatments will need to be enacted to ensure that no other experiments develop these qualities. Experiment 1170, Huggy Wuggy, remains the optimal outcome due to his sufficient intelligence paired with maximum obedience. End of log.
Oh.
Why they need orphans. Look up.
2431. Slide time.
Joke.
Blue.
And we are out of here.
I will keep watching here.
Oh, I could have.
She put me back in that case. But you saved me. You are perfect. Too perfect to lose. I'm sorry. I can't let you leave. I've never met anyone like you. Do you know how long I've been stuck in that case? Well, too long. I had so much time to think and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will. What if...
Okay. Poppy is not nice.
Nope. Train-kun, why are you speeding up? Red blinking light, that's never good.
Congrats! You did it! Now time for FNAF.
No, I need to get back.
Okay, you can do FNAF next week.
Maybe. I'm glad everyone enjoyed it. I'm going to switch over to Zim real quick. And that was me screwing things up.
One moment. Oh, they had an office dog, huh? Lucky. No, no FNAF tonight. He does need to get going. But thank you all so much for joining us for Courage Martin's Frightful Tales. In Pop Goes the Lion.
I didn't die.
You died multiple times.
Nope, those timelines never happened.
Those timelines, I see.
Those timelines never happened. I used the knowledge of my death in order to avoid it.
Right.
I ray-zeroed it up in this game.
Anyways, thank you all so much for joining. Check out our website, zgfgaming.com. We've got links for our Discord, Telegram, Twitter, Patreon, and more.
there on the website as well as down in the description below through our link tree. Thank you to my patrons, donators, and subscribers. It is because of your support that I'm able to continue bringing these streams to you all. I really cannot do this without your guys' help and support, so thank you. Consider becoming a patron over at patreon.com/ZGF Gaming. I am way too tired. It's one of the best ways to support the channel, though you can also do so by simply sharing the stream around. But for now, thank you all so much for joining, and I bid you the most fondest adieu.
See you guys. Thank you for coming.